that we call martial arts chi. So you see lots of form, learning, fighting, that's all good. But the true gofu, the true mastery in martial arts is the mastery of yourself. And part of that has to do with your chi. So how abundant is your life force energy? How do you focus it? It's a form of how to focus all the just like basketball, some people like to play basketball. There wouldn't be basketball without chi as a form of air. The air fuels the basketball, the air fuels the tire in your car, and it fuels your health, a lot of things. Same thing with chi. Same thing with chi book, the same thing with martial arts, all the other martial arts. Fill the chi. So you can tell off sickness or other things.
I can't see the movie.
I say something.
And I was off the hook.
That was tight.
Thank you.
You can shake. Shake it.